You know now I have a break. See, yesterday I digged it. I digged it 3 months.
You digged it?
Yes, I digged it. I digged it 1 centimeter of the
ground. What did you do yesterday?
I digged it I digged it. I digged the farm and now I'm very tired.
You did what?
I digged it.
Will you keep quiet?
Yes, sir.
Go and bring money there in the where you know where the money is.
Okay. Okay, now.
Go and bring the money there.
I go. Okay.
So you are the one who said you want to, but your English is very corrupt.
Okay.
You three, your English is very corrupt.
No. Okay, be our teacher. Teach us now.
I've already taught you.
You have taught us what?
I've taught you. I've said it's not supposed to be. How much money do you have just now? What is that? That is direct translation. You're supposed to say how much money do you have now? Pesangabo kwa nayo saizi. Huh? How much money do you have now? Yes.
There's
a good you want me to pay you? Nataka niwalipe. For what?
Yes.
For what reason should I pay you? Give me the reasons I should pay you.
Because I've told you what you shall plant here, again you have stand here.
Oh, how does that concern me?
No.
What you're going to plant here?
No, tell him, they promote you now.
Yes.
Eh? Even you now. Let me tell you something.
I hope you're not telling me this,
yeah,
so that I can pay them,
yeah,
and then you come and steal.
Let me tell you something. You know, you need to promote them. You can come to Kishan and you buy
it. Where's the money?
You buy a farm here, you see?
Where's the money?
Wait, I tell you something. You can come here, Kishan, and you buy it here at the farm, and you will not want the diggers. Now this will be the diggers. Eh? And you say you will not promote them.
Eh? You will be the diggers.
Yes, this will be the diggers. If you will not promote the diggers, you can tesaka here. You
okay.
Can see the how to plant maize.
Okay.
Okay.
Very well.
Yes.
Very well. Where is the money?
Let me bring.
Bring 1 million.
Hey!
Okay.
1 million.
Bring, come with 1 million. Come with 1 million check. Huh? Do you have a bank account?
1 million.
My mother? Huh? I'm asking about, I'm not talking about your mother. Do you have a bank account? How much is this?
Yes, 1 million.
Yeah. 1 million?
Yes.
So, for being good farmers? Come and
I come so hold you forward.
Hey, all of you, and this is 1 million for you two.
Okay.
Oh, so what you're going to do, you're going to cut it in the middle so that you share.
Yes,
you cut it in the middle.
Yes,
so you do, you share.
You share.
We got to show. We got
no,
to show.
We are cutting.
We are also cutting.
Yeah, this is 1 million. I've given you 1 million, two of you. You're supposed to share it. How are you going to share it?
Let's cut it.
You wait.
No.
You have to share the money equally.
Yes.
This is 1 million.
But it's not enough.
If it is 1 million.
Later.
How much are you going to get each of you?
500,000.
500,000?
Yes.
You 500,000?
Yes.
I want you to share that money here when I'm seeing. Come, take the, we want to see the money. Have you pocketed it already? This guy already pocketed the money. Okay. I want you guys to share the money.
Okay.
I want transparency. I don't want you people to start fighting there. I want you guys to share the money equally here.
Yes. Yes, no, it's like that.
Let's cut it.
Share the money. Let them share the money.
How can you share it? Let me cut it.
No.
Why?
Why?
No.
Let me cut it.
No.
Cut the money so that you share equally.
Cut the money.
Cut it.
What? What?
No.
Don't cut it.
What?
No. I want this guy.
Cut it.
No.
No.
Let me get it so that we can get it.
No.
Yo!
What a humba! Let me get it. I want to tell you something.
What?
I want to tell you something.
You have already
got it.
Wait. You're already fighting for the money and you're still here. You're already fighting for the money.
No, we want to cut the
deal. Hey, my friend.
Yes?
This guy wants to cut the money in the middle so that you can share.
Yes. Let me cut it.
What's the reason?
No.
Okay, come. Come here. What is your reason? Why do you want this guy to cut the money?
Because.
Yes.
When we want to shop, we bring that the shopkeeper.
Oh, give me.
Wait, she explain. I want him to explain. Give us the reason why you don't want this guy to cut the money.
Because you want to share.
You want to share?
Yeah.
How are you going to share it?
To doing something for this man.
Why? How do you want to share it? Wait first. Just explain to me. Okay, I don't want you people to fight.
Okay.
You don't want this guy to cut this money. Now explain to us. Eh? Help us understand. Give us the reason why we don't want this guy to cut the money.
We go to the hospital.
Huh? Hospital?
Yes, the hospital.
We go to the hospital.
Yes.
And we go to the shopkeeper. Where? We go to the hospital and we go to the shopkeeper to call the gent. We get 50-50.
50-50?
Yeah. Means 500,000 in Musivikiri.
Oh.
Musivikiri. You see, me, I in one, he is in Musivikiri and 1 million.
Oh. So you go to the shopkeeper, not hospital?
Yes, to cut the change.
You give the shopkeeper the money.
Yes.
To give you the change.
Yeah.
And then you share 50-50.
Yes.
How can you describe a person like this one who wants to cut the money because of sharing? How can you describe this man?
Ndio njia bwana ni kwa haraka. Leta bwana tukata hapa hivi.
Nimekuambia tuende kwa shopkeeper ndio tutafute change ndio.
Shopkeeper huko bwana itajua. Itajua ni mingi sana.
Acha basi nikuambie. Si tu kuja hivi. Tuweka hivi tufunike hivi si ta hizo sana nyingine hapa chini.
Eh, ni kweli.
Eh, grab for me. Grab.
Mingi sana. Harakisha, si ndio?
Lakini maji yako sasa.
Sasa
pesa yote. Najua sasa hii chumvi ni mbaya. Sasa hii chumvi ni mbaya.
Leo
pesa ni mingi sana.
Si wewe ulisema niwapatie?
Sasa? Tuliwapromote.
Wewe ndio ulisema niwapatie ama
si? Ah, si unaona wameenda kuleta maji. Sasa wacha nini nichukue. Chumvi ni mbaya.
Chumvi ni mbaya. Si ilikuwa idea yako?
Andrea kuleta maji mbe. Yes, no from down here. Yuliata.
Tungo vitu sio idea.
Yes, no. Sawa, watakuja wapata hakuna pesa tena waanza kuzuia.
Kapra yo zuri.
Ni kitu kitazangi ndio maji mingi ndio. Tukiata na ile ambayo. Hebu nani nikuulize, tuta marriage? Yaani marriage nini? Agriculture.
Hapana. Haitaenda kutoka. Ndio ikienda
kutoka chini mpate kuna maji isikauke.
Wiki mbili bege, wiki mbili.
Two weeks from now.
Inaendelea kukunywa, si unaona ilikuwa njaa.
Na mimi hata tuone niko njaa niendelea kukula vinyazi.
Si unaona imekunywa, imekunywa imemaliza.
Imekunywa.
So kwa wiki mbili hivi.
Two weeks.
Leo ni Jumapili. Ile Jumapili ile ile siku ile.
Hiyo siku utapata
si tumepewa hapo. Ndio tena eh. Tupate siku mbili. Ndio tena tuanze kuchapana hapa chini. Eh.
Ndio itaweza kuzali kuzali.
Twende hata nyumbani.
Twende nyumbani.
Twende sasa. Twende basi. Ngoja.